I bought enough party poppers to blow up the integrity of Parliament.